Hi everyone, I'm Ravi Handa, founder of the website handakafunda.com. Welcome to another solved example on parajumbles. In this type of questions, you are given four sentences labeled 1, 2, 3, 4, and you need to arrange them in an order such that they make a coherent paragraph so that the paragraph makes sense. Let's have a look at these statements. Please remember the two key rules to solving such questions is, first of all, you need to have a generic statement and then you need to go to the specific details. And second is that you need to look for connecting blocks. Now let's have a look at these sentences. If you have seen a little line of text on websites that says something like, customers who bought this also enjoyed that, you have experienced this collaborative filtering firsthand, which means the concept of collaborative filtering must have been introduced before statement one. And if it was introduced before statement one, that is why it uses the word this, which means the concept was introduced and now an example of that is being given. The problem with these algorithms is that they don't take into account a host of nuances and circumstances that might interfere with their accuracy. So once again, it is giving problems with these algorithms. Presumably, it is talking about the collaborative filtering algorithms, which means that two should definitely come somewhere after one, because collaborative filtering was introduced somewhere, then an example of that was given. Now, a problem with collaborative filtering is being given in two. If you bought a gardening book for your cousin, you might get a flurry of links to books about gardening recommended just for you. The algorithm has no way of knowing that you hate gardening and only bought this book as a gift, which means that this particular one, the third sentence, is an example of the problem with the algorithm, of how the algorithm failed. So the problems of the algorithms were introduced in two, and an example of that failure or an example of that problem was given in three. So three must come after two. Collaborative filtering is a mathematical algorithm which correlations and cooccurrences of behaviors are tracked and then used to make recommendations. So this is very clearly introducing the topic of collaborative filtering. So this must come first. This looks like a very simple, very straightforward question, and very clearly we got the answer as 4, 1, 2, 3. How? Collaborative filtering was introduced in sentence 4. Any other sentence cannot be the first one because they use words like this, and these, and the algorithm, which algorithm. So all these indicators say that 4 is the starting point. Then an example of collaborative filtering is being given so that the reader understands what the topic is about. And then 2 and 3 talk about the problem with collaborating filtering. And then 3 is an example of that problem. So very clearly, 4, 1, 2, 3 is the order that we were looking for. And 4123 is our answer here. Hope you learned something from this video. Thank you. Please remember to subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get notifications of future videos.